Welcome to Times Mobile TV. This is Vidya. Rhino poaching in Assam is one of the major environmental issues in India, which continues in the region of Kaziranga National Park, Manas National Park, and some other grasslands of northeastern states.
Illegal rhino horn trade has been the main problem facing managers of rhino protected areas of Assam. Some other parts like nail skin have very high value in Asian traditional medicinal market. According to research by Worldwide Fund for Nature, some Vietnamese buyers believe horn to be a cure for cancer when ground to a fine powder. In 1993, rhino horn was removed from the official list of traditional Chinese medicine. It is now only sold in Vietnam following an unsubstantiated rumor that horn cured a high-ranking official in Vietnam of cancer. Animal lovers, conservatives urge the Assam government not to take dehorning of rhinos as a measure to protect them from poachers. The one-horned rhino or Indian rhino is surviving in the northeast corner of India, Assam. Kaziranga National Park, Pobitora in Marigaon district and Voragon National Park in Daring district of Assam, accounting almost 95% of the total wild one-horned rhino in the world.